$20 gold piece, so much hate, but now